Me too. Hi.
Good morning. Welcome to True Paradise School.
Thank you.
Would you like the terms of taking neck or the forehead?
My neck.
Service from the heart, alright?
Right, service from the heart, yes. Mr.
Lion.
Yeah.
The lion.
Period. Hi guys, say hi to the vlog. Hey, it's a birthday girl smile. That's Nicole on the right and Bastien on the left in the yellow. We finally reached the hotel after one long bag of driving. We're heading to the room now. Here we are.
I don't want that room.
God, go with him, you know. Come on, go with him, you know.
One room.
Hi. How are you doing?
I'm good.
You gonna sleep in the closet?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ready for going to where are we going? We're going to lunch, but like bikini. But it looks so good. Period. This is my fit. Tori is on the beach. Short bikini, little cover up. Mikael, how are you doing? You look nice. So cute and glowy. What y'all having for lunch? Well, everybody got tacos. It's lunch with a nice view. There's the last two. Hey, Nick. Hey, Nick. A little bit and then you know take a nap or something, we have dinner and yeah. Water is so nice and warm. I could stay out here all day. I love being at the beach. So, that's where I'm at. But yeah, beautiful day. Playing soca. I don't love soca. I love dancehall. And I could eat again. I'm not gonna lie.
Let's go, yeah. Let's go. Come on, come on. Hey, 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 hey.
We're trapped. So we're at the bar.
I'm in bed, really tired. We have been rained out. It was pouring, so. And I'm sleepy because we had like 2 hours of sleep. And then we couldn't find Maya's phone, so we had to track it using the find a phone feature. Oh, and then we found it by the front desk, and they're coming over to our room in a few minutes to play games, and then we get ready for dinner. That will be that for today. But tired, like we're running on 2 hours of sleep. Sick last night, went to Chilito's, and I gave up alcohol for Lent, so I was drinking, and my body was like, what are you doing? Not used to that. So my tolerance, which was already low, was below sea level. And I froth up in people them Chilitos, and it's just not very pretty. So yeah, like I'm like weak fence. But I've been drinking today, just a little bit. I mean, I drove, so I drink after, obviously. But I'm sleepy. I'm so tired. I just want to sleep. I'm like running on 2 hours of sleep. Fitness.
So what is that color?
Is it black?
Black.
Okay, give me a pink one.
Where do we move for the AC?
Okay.
Cold, yeah.
So, request a past teacher on social media.
What?
A past teacher.
Remember
the sexy
homeroom
teacher.
Excuse me?
I'm a call him.
What you say?
I already have him.
That's all I said, sexy homeroom teacher.
Alright, so basically I can keep the card?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Awesome.
No. What a card.
Wait, what did it say?
Oh my god. So whomever is most likely to marry for money.
Because why else would you put yourself through men?
Yeah.
Spoken like a true queen.
I'm not even gonna.
Oh, that's on there, sorry.
For the girls, sponsor us.
What?
Pizza Hut or Cheerios.
Okay, never mind. Thank you.
You should have said
yes.
I am coming out. Pork fried rice.
Alright, pass up. We want these again.
It's probably the same person.
Oh wow. Fur. Bumba. No. Okay, not the leg up. I am this. Bye. We're getting ready. How's it going? What you doing over there? Wanna show me your outfit? Alright, so we're getting ready for dinner now. And I do a light meat because I'm exhausted. Wow, the lightning be crazy.
People are freeze.
Thank you.
To the club. As you can see, I am all partied out. I'm so tired. Dinner was okay, but it was horrible because it was raining cats and dogs, like a whole storm, lightning show and everything. And it's the restaurant is by the seaside, so it's just a bunch of wet coldness the whole time. It's very uncomfortable, and most of the night spent trotting through the rain to get to where we need to go because of the very open floor plan of this hotel. So we struggled a lot, and I struggled, like, I hate cold, wet weather at night. So yeah, they're currently, like, the rain cleared up after we went to the club. Then they wanted to go to the hot tub, so they're in the hot tub now. But it's my time of the month, actually, so I'm just a little bit more tired than the normal person. I'm energized by music, so I was dancing the night away. I was dead tired before I even went to dinner, but the music rejuvenated me, and that was it. I'm now in bed. I wouldn't miss a fireworks.
Hello.
How's your morning, my love?
Amazing.
Yeah? What did you do this morning?
I woke up and I got some coffee. And then I went back to my room.
This coffee, or this is like your third?
This is like my third cup of coffee.
So you're running on high energy right now.
I am.
But what time did you go to bed last night?
About 3.
Oh, so you're insane.
I am.
Yeah.
I won't fight it, I am.
Nicolay, do a taste test. Okay, let's see. Do you like it?
Yes, I like it.
Ah! What time is it, Dana? Tell us.
Mojito time.
Mojito time! We're from water time, we're alcohol time.
9 o'clock. We at the bar, let's have breakfast.
Yeah, we about to have some fun. We about to
turn up. Where are we going now?
Oh, we're gonna play Connect Four.
Like,
very
grown adults.
Period.
Her.
That's the funny thing about this place. It's like an adult only hotel,
and
it's in the fridge in the room. There's juice boxes.
Very adult-like.
1, 2, 3.
3 more.
I'm definitely an adult.
And a mimosa. Yes.
Ooh, you almost had it.
I was like, fuck out of here.
Dana.
You suck.
Winner. Say that to my... Hey! That's Kelsey.
So we're going kayaking now. Still no sign of Melissa and Kelly. So I'll surely get them when they get here. Can't really bring my phone with me, so I'll just have to, you know, maybe get some footage somehow, I don't know. But we're gonna have some fun. We're trying to do a lot of stuff today. Water signs are fun too.
So now we're going sailing. Disney Mayor.
We're waiting for these people to come off the boat so we can go on it. Hello. Get on the boat, Maya.
Waiting for
I think you can. Just. Oh, okay. It's not cold.
Alright, go. Oh. Hi, guys. Hi, Virgo. Hi, hi, Maya. I can't admire Maya, seriously. Okay, I'm gone now.
Okay, Captain, where are we going now? We're going to Cuba. We're running away. Right, Maya?
I was prepared, but.
Oh, yeah. Hola, I speak Espanol. We're heading to Cuba. Okay. We do. It's kind of rocky.
Okay, a rocky day.
Yeah.
I like it.
Picasso. You look beautiful in the sail. Nicole is drunk as a skunk.
Drunk as a skunk.
Drunk as a skunk. Maya, not so drunk, but maybe getting there. Melissa, sober. Oop.
To the bar.
That's what we're paying for.
Okay.
It's me calling my family while I'm drunk as hell and high as hell.
I think I finally got the whole gang here. Yes. They're all at the bar.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. What y'all doing now?
Lunchtime.
Nicole,
I'm gonna burn
my glasses. Expensive. Oh, I must finish mine.
$50
sunglasses.
I'm sorry.
Jamaica.
No.
US. We've done so much today.
That's me.
MK bag worth
$20. My glasses. Steve Madden. $4.95.
So good.
Welcome.
I'm back in the rooms, nice and freshly cleaned. We've been in water all day. We didn't go to the beach today, we went to the pool. Jacuzzi, water slide, kayaking, sailing, everything. So I'm kind of just partied out. We were still in the water. It's 7 p.m. and we should have a reservation for Japanese at 8 o'clock. So I think I'm gonna start to like get ready a little bit and just lounge around and just keep myself awake because I'm a little bit more tired than everybody else for reasons I mentioned earlier. So yeah, it's been a blast today, but I'll party it out. Like my social battery went from like 105
to 0. Hello, we're at dinner. We were late as hell, so we're not getting a show.
Yeah.
Bad. We just saw our appetizer.
Yeah.
And as you can see, empty chairs because they're still missing. So we are starting it out. Finally here. A little bit drunk as a skunk.
Yeah,
I think we used to eat her vegetables. Yeah.
I'm under here.
And she's good.
Yeah.
Put that away.
You study what?
She spilled soy sauce on her dress and it never looks good. By the way, she's finally here. She's inebriated. Is that the word?
Inebriated.
Say that again.
Me well, of
Kelly Ray's parents.
Don't you went. Sorry. You went. I would have a glass of wine. Thank you very much.
It's really hard being the only one of sobriety in between two girls.
Yeah, like
I'm a lightweight.
She stopped
and I'm a responsible person.
I am a heavyweight.
I trust everything.
We spent money on this crap. Where are you going to get our money?
Twiddle Dee and Twiddle Dum.
Twiddle Dum.
Wait, how is that? Twiddle Dee and Twiddle Dum 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 Dum. Miss Architect, tick 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 tick.
Yeah, what time?
Architect.
Are
we doing now, Dana?
Me.
We are going kayaking.
Yeah. Are we doing now, Maya?
Clueless. Are y'all ready? It's giving athletic.
Right.
It's giving Olympics. Okay. All right.
We are going on a trip.
Easier than I thought.
We're going on a trip.
Kelsey, no.
Are you ready, ladies?
Hey.
Remember, once you lose your balloon, you have to come back to the start line. Let's go. On the count of three. One, two, three, go. Pick it up.